Remember when we showed you that beaten down building, Bauer's Azalea's? How it had aluminum siding on the front, yet was designated as a landmark. There's been a lot of squabbling going on over the last 5 years. Looks like the argument's over. There'll be a medical complex here, doctor's offices, and a restaurant just to the west called Mesh. And so ends the saga of Blight versus Mite.